Aloha and welcome. Aloha and welcome. We're live. We're live now. You were on camera last time. Briefly. Good Lord, what's the date? The 20th of May, 2024, at least when we're doing this in the living room here. Morphogenic field, you'll be there whenever you're there. I'm gonna be doing a solo journey because my queen has gone to help a fellow artist and give hugs at the door. How could I compete with that? So it's just gonna be me, which means probably not as much bowls, but a lot of gongs, because I do gongs. The invitation is to find a comfortable place to be, either laying down or seated. If you like to stay awake, seated works better for me. And what? We're gonna ground, I'm gonna ground, and get my roots down in the ground, so anything that needs to be finished with and leave the front door. Absolutely. Well, we're going to close the front door and you'll just have to not see us while we do that. Thank you, John. Bye-bye. Bye. Yes, grounding. Always a good thing to do. Gives that energy a place to go. These do move a lot of energy, and sometimes it hits blockages, and you'll breathe through those blockages and help move that energy on out. And if you're done with it, Mama will take it, and she will transmute it and pass it around to somebody else who might need it. Hopefully cleaned up. I think that's it. About an hour, give or take. It's going to get loud and soft and loud and soft, and then it'll get quiet. And then I'm going to play that, I don't know for how long, and then I'll let it sit for 2 or 3 minutes, and then I will talk you back. So if you're not in a hurry, in the silence, just do a body scan. Take a look at what's going on for you. Maybe even compare the ending to the beginning and how your body is feeling now as I breathe and ground. And Kaimia. You know, she's just in my head. She reminds me to invite you to bring an intention into the journey. Since there is so much energy available, may as well make good use of it. Or not. I don't care. I'm going to just play. See you in an hour. Oh yeah, breathe.
Thank you. Thank you.
as this sound journey draws to a close. I invite you to find your breath. Maybe noticing it in your belly. Maybe at the tip of your nose. Just become aware of how that feels, drawing breath in and out of your body. And allow that awareness to guide you back home. As your consciousness settles back in to this physical manifestation you've chosen to occupy this time around, take a breath of gratitude. For all the amazing gifts you have and are. For the billions of processes that are going on in your body every second that make you an energetic force to be reckoned with. Every now and again, it's brought to my attention that even if I'm not aware of my energetic presence, it has an impact. And I find that when my consciousness remembers that, and then I have a much better impact. If you're on YouTube or Facebook, we're going to bid you a fond farewell. Drink plenty of water for the next few days. Keep breathing consciously. Maybe think about that impact that you're having, even when you're not coming from an acknowledgement of that. My queen and I won't be here for the next couple of weeks. We're traveling to the mainland for my daughter's graduation from college, and to play a little bit, hopefully more than a little bit. Take care of your energetic space. Just as important as drinking extra water for the next few days, because this does leave you in a open space where other people's energy might have a higher impact than you're used to. Blessings. Be well. Be happy. Bye-bye.